beautiful. There's an Enderman right there. Oh, someone looked at it!
Someone's about to lose their first origin!
What's up, everyone, and welcome to Afterlife! In this series, we have 10 lives, but every time we respawn, we roll a brand new origin. I have already logged in, revealed my origin, but you're gonna see it happen. I just forgot to record my intro, and I just read from the Discord what Shelby's intro was. So if you watched her video and you're like, wow, Megan just said the same thing Shelby said. she's just so good at words. Her Twitter is always banging. Anyways, I hope you enjoy my video. Okay, let's log in and see what destiny has waiting for me.
Whoa. Wait, that's Mika. What am I?
Oh my gosh, I just punched her. That's not good.
Can she see me? Am I invisible?
I'm a phantom. Okay, guys, I just found out what I am, and this all makes sense. Guys.
No, I don't like the hand Megan got dealt because she's invisible. I was just sitting here, Shelby, doing my intro, and I took damage from behind, and I look around, and there's no one. And then I hear her eating bread. And was like, what the?
I'm sorry.
I gotta get
food. She suffocates in walls?
Oh, it's broken.
Guys, I'm gonna re-roll right now.
Yeah. I like mine. I don't want to die ever. The thing is, as soon as I'm in...
Oh my god!
She's flying! God. Wait, she's just big.
No. Megan! How do I get out of here?
You're huge!
Get out of here!
She can't!
She's too tall. Mika, leave! Mika,
oh, she has to... You have to re-roll again.
Wait, oops, sorry. Stop. Hang on. I have to redo again because someone's art...
There's got to be... How many are left?
Someone help me.
There is over 30 different origins.
Mika, get it in, Mika, while you can, before I re-roll.
This is like opening lucky blocks. It's like X-Life all over again.
All right, you psycho. Now let me do my thing.
Wait, I don't even know what Mika's is yet.
I'm Candy.
You are Candy?
Wait, I am Candy.
What am I?
What did you get, Megan?
I'm a truffle?
Megan, what are you?
What the?
Truffle?
Isn't that a candy?
You got particles, look.
Wait, what does it do? You're stinky.
Ew, you smell.
Ew.
Scott! Oh my gosh, I'm Tootie.
Is there a buff under here that I don't know about?
Oh, wait, wow, you got a baby.
Yeah, I'm a moth.
You're a buff, man.
Oh my god. I want to put you in my pocket.
And
oh,
guys,
look, Joey showed up. Joey's a chicken.
Oh, man. Maybe next roll.
Hi, Joey.
Yeah, Megan, if you press O, it will come up with like your abilities do and such.
Oh.
Yeah, read those out.
Okay. I have magic
spores.
I can switch.
Oh, yeah, so Megan, you basically can choose between like a red mushroom, a blue mushroom, and I think a green mushroom. And it gives you like buffs depending which one you pick.
No way.
I want to trade.
Shelby, 2 seconds ago, you're like, I never want to trade my origin.
No, I kind of like this one. Look at me, I'm smoking hot. I can teleport 15 blocks in front of me.
Is Megan changing
colors? My toots are changing colors. Actually, I don't want to stick to this, but I'm not farting, it's magical dust.
Okay, I'm gonna try it.
Whoa!
Help!
Where did she go?
Help!
She's this way.
Oh no.
Oh,
I'm gonna die. I'm literally dying. I'm literally. Thank you.
Oh my goodness.
I was like, I don't want you dying already and me having to reset you.
Ow!
You die in the rain?
No! You dissolve because you're made of sugar.
Oh my god.
Whoa! Hulkamania!
In his little chonies.
Cute. Yeah, yeah.
Can you find Scott? Hey.
Oh, he has a weapon.
Whoa.
Sweeping.
So, hi, my name is Shulk. I am super strong. I don't really need armor because I'm the Hulk. And I have extra 9 slots. Shelby, what are you, Dark Mistress?
I'm a Shadow Walker. So I can't go in any kind of light because I go blind immediately.
Oh.
But when I'm in the dark, in the shadows, I get buffed on all my stats. Mm. And I can shadow warp, which I learned I can do it into the ground and suffocate, so I'm not going to do it right now.
I'm like a mushroom girl, basically. I'm called a truffle. And I can switch between...
Shelby, she's coming for your brand. Show us.
Go get in the soil. Make sure you bury yourself 6 feet under.
Whoa, Mika. Get out of the rain. Mika, you're going to hurt yourself.
She is just logged in. I'll protect you, Megan. Don't worry.
Scott, I appreciate that.
Yeah.
You're so little, so cute.
So I'm a little moffling. I can like flutter. I can also fly. I can fit in like one block height things because I'm a block tall.
That's amazing.
Wow. But I can only eat leather and rabbit hide.
That's weird.
Oh, also I can punch rocks. Oh, I don't need a pickaxe.
Wow, impressive.
Yeah.
Whoa, great, but we're talking about me now.
Oh, okay.
Oh, yeah, yeah.
I'm Candy.
Hi, Candy. Is it Candy with a K?
No.
I'm getting Sour Patch Kids candy right now.
But they're sour, then they're sweet.
I can craft cakes and cookies with just sugar. Nice. Salt water damages me, and we figured out rain also damages me, so I can't go anywhere.
Is rain salty?
Oh, no.
I have to eat sweet foods, so I can only eat like pies, honeys, berries.
Wait, Megan, what's your negatives?
I don't think I have a negative. I'm perfect.
I feel like the kid that my mom won't let me go play with the other kids or leave my porch.
If someone ever comes up to me with a torch in their offhand, I'm going to hiss at them.
Ooh. Just like real life.
The three of you girls were like the most chaotic group ever. Of like, one can be in the rain, one's blind, and one's just a mushroom.
Yo, ladies, you got any stone around I can punch?
I'm sorry, but
there's a mountain over there. I'm gonna do a tinted glass.
Oh, pickaxe too. That's so. Right. I love that.
I wanna punch this.
You can hide from monsters in there.
Oh man, this is so cool, Mika. Zombie. You're missing out. It's so cool.
I'll watch from up here.
Oh, look at how quick she is.
Yeah, I'm just a fast girl.
Zoom. And you can switch your effects.
Yeah.
Well, there's an Enderman right there. Oh, someone looked at it! Who did it?
Oh, no. Someone's about to lose their first origin.
Who did
Not me. I have
I'm going to hide in the hole just in case it was me.
Get in here, guys!
Oh, it's gone.
Actually,
it's
gone.
It was raining, so we can't. I need to figure out where to live.
Tinted glass greenhouse. I'm going to pot thorns and dead bushes.
Oh.
Mm-hmm. And if you come in and open the door and let light in, I will go.
Can someone build a crafting table and bring it over to me?
Where are you?
Where'd you go? I'm in the cave.
We have to walk in the dark because of Shelby.
Hey, do you have a bed? You can sleep. Be my guest.
Oh, get him, Shelby.
I can't. Actually, every time I see a torch, I can't see anymore. It's definitely better for me that it's nighttime.
Oh,
I don't know. Where are you?
Over here, Shelby.
Good
here.
Luck, Mika. Oh, these lily pads are so cute.
Oh, my God.
Oh, my God. No, there's a creeper.
Oh, my God. No.
Mika,
you're gonna die!
This is X-Life all
over.
This is not good. We have to wait till morning.
I'll just follow really close at your feet.
Oh my God.
I'm so scared right now.
I can't, Mika. I mean, yeah, let's get over
so intense.
The world's smallest bodyguard is here to accompany you. As long as you can't do one block jumps.
She lost a whole life doing those.
I don't think this affects you. This doesn't blind you because it's an Optifine thing. Here, there. And so you can at least see as you're walking around.
Joey, stop!
Okay, we can all. This is
Joey.
What?
Stop Megan stealing my torches! Give it back! Jesus. Joey! Stop!
Yeah, Mika, get her! Bully her!
No!
Guys! Actual children. There, right behind you.
Oh, thank you. Now I have one. Thank you for that single torch.
Let's surround her.
Who did that?
Baby zombie! Baby zombie! Oh, it's just...
It's just me.
It's just
Scott. Just Scott being Scott.
Your particles are beautiful. I want you to feel good about them.
Oh, thank you,
it's
Shelby.
It's like when people have freckles and you're like, man, I wish I had freckles. And people with freckles are like, man, I wish I didn't. But your particles, they're beautiful.
Oh my gosh, thank you, Shelby.
Someone should tell you.
I needed to hear that.
You're welcome, fungus girl.
I like your particles.
Thank you. I like your sugar aesthetic. We should find Scott.
Scott!
Tiny bodyguard!
Moth guard, help Scott!
Scott!
Oh, just because this one zombie.
Oh my God.
Wait, should we be getting Joey?
Joey will see the light.
He's on his own.
He's got fine. Muscles. He'll be fine.
He took all my torches, so he's... Ooh. Did you just take fall damage?
It's okay. I have 4 extra hearts.
Oh, sick.
For now.
Okay. Everyone stay close.
Oh my god. I can hear Joey in the distance screaming. Guys, keep running. Keep running.
There's a creeper.
Oh my god.
Just keep going.
It's described that I get boosted in the dark because I'm a shadow, but in the daytime.
Oh, she's not good with these things. We all saw the Minecraft championship, so...
Okay.
This is a little rough.
Oh, I'm scared.
Yeah.
Get up there, Mika.
Oh! You didn't fall, did you?
Oh my god!
When will that... When will
Never.
I move past that?
Never. That is your legacy. Just
straight
off.
Oh my god!
Okay, be careful. That's where you fall when I'm walking.
Oh my god. This is so cool, Scott. Wow, we'll never fit in this. The hospitality.
You're coming out to my size.
I remember when Joel cut off my head. Wow, this is quaint.
Thank you. For me, it's massive because I'm 1 block tall. Wait. So this feels like really tall.
When you go to bed, Scott, are you like a little baby in a bed?
Yeah,
oh my gosh, can I?
Blish.
Oh, you can't. I don't think
it's
not nighttime. Scott, I love this. You're a little chippy.
I'll go and find those two. Oh, I see them.
We're off to a great start.
You know, my instinct is to just jump in the water.
Mika, that's going to be so hard to resist.
Megan, every house I've built on an SMP server has been on water.
I know. What are you going to do? I'm Shelby now. I got to like channel that.
The house is designed purely for me, not for other people.
You see that quick jump?
Dude, that was sick. How'd you do that?
I've been practicing.
Easy anyway.
Oh!
It's daylight out there.
I'm embarrassed.
I'm good.
Don't.
It's all about light level.
So what are you... how are you gonna live, Meeks?
How am I
There's
gonna
also
live?
Emergency.
No. Access, well, that is the question. A cake?
You have to get in and out of the top like a
Whoa.
If you have hard candy, can I craft a little cheeky something or other?
What's the something?
Is she British?
So I can Hello, British Shelby. She is now. Blue.
Right
what'd you say? Okay, that's okay. We'll go mining. I'll
come over here. I said bloke.
remember?
Stop! You can't do that. Scott's here. He's gonna know. I felt like it knew how bad at Minecraft I am, and like was like, hey, let's just help this girl out. Let's just make her sparkle like Edward, and just she can do mushroom stuff.
Easy.
Yeah.
To be fair, at least she got that. Lauren got a chicken.
Wait, that's cool.
All she does is she can't eat meat. She slow falls, and then every time she wakes up, she lays an egg.
I love that.
It was the most Lauren appropriate starter origin. You're gonna get to see me in my bed and be tiny.
Oh my god! Yeah.
Because it's becoming.
That's what I want to see.
Guys, can you make sure to take the giant purple man out of my house so I can put my dog back on? He's just saying
he's up there stealing stuff. I can hear him.
He's just in my bedroom.
Yeah, I think that's his bedroom now, so.
Hey!
He got a stick! Good job! Like your stick is... don't do that!
Hey!
No!
Sorry. Sorry.
He gave you a
oh my Why gosh, thank you!
Shulk.
Sorry. I'm fungus.
Fungus.
I'm fungus. Can I be like fungi? Can I like, can I make it cooler?
Fungi!
I'm a fungi.
You're a fungi!
Yeah!
Smarty. I'll be moth boy.
Moth boy!
Little man.
Little okay. man.
Should we go mining? Do we have pickaxes?
Yeah.
Oh my god, you broke hair?
Where should we go?
I don't have
I would
You broke character. I'm out of it. The illusion's gone. We're homeless.
You all have fun.
Oh, you're leaving?
I hope to see you all. Well, I mean, it's nighttime. I'm not going to come mining with you all.
He's the NPC and it's time to start our first quest.
Yep. Shulk. Here you go, Megan.
Oh, man.
No, Mika, don't just take my...
Huh?
I literally hand-placed every single piece of stone in this tunnel.
What are you talking about?
I'll put you in the
Scott,
water.
Scott, someone's in your house. You have water here.
Exactly, and I'll put it on you if you keep taking it.
No!
Oh, Shelby, they've gone.
Oh.
Wait, where did they go?
I'm still here, Shelby. I'm still here. Oh.
Which way?
Pop, 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 pop. Uh-oh. No, Scott! Help!
Where are you getting
Scott!
Shot from?
Scott!
It's right
no!
there, right there.
Scott!
Where?
Oh. Right there.
Also, I'm not gonna lie, the noise Mika made, I thought was a phantom spawning, and that's like, that's turned off.
Let's go explore, guys.
Well, good luck, adventurers. Don't
oh, she's
die.
She's got the red part. Thank she's you, angry. Man. She's got the go. Red particles.
Yeah, I'm on the offense.
Should we pick where we want to settle down?
Yeah.
Pick a nice biome. We also don't have to live in the same one.
Well, I don't want to live too far from you guys.
The unholy trinity has broken.
I don't
up,
either.
I
except for Joey. Let's make him live maybe a little further, just in case. Because he'll build into ours, and then we won't
the
have
sun,
our
he breathed,
area.
He breathes so loud.
He breathes so loud in our whole recording.
He breathes so loud. Uh-oh, I'm about to be blind. You're
oh,
gonna
no.
have to correct me.
Oh, no. That's a lot of trust.
You should be able to use sunglasses.
I can't see.
Oh,
I
man.
Should be able to use sunglasses.
Wait.
Follow our voice. Just keep
it
jumping.
Doesn't work.
It would be cool if you were like that guy from My Hero Academia who can like operate in the shadows. That would be sick.
Ooh. Oh, I don't know who that. What are you? What did you
find? Hey.
Ooh. Oh, I'm so sorry.
Sorry. Wait, come on. Oh, man. What? Yeah. Oh my ow! Gosh. Whoa.
Sweetie, bad girl.
I didn't mean to.
Yeah? Oh! Ouch!
Ooh, I'm gonna guess there's a hole here.
Yeah, don't follow me.
Yeah, there is.
That wasn't good. I found a ravine.
Thank you!
Oh my god. Joey!
Shulka.
Oh, Shulk, sorry.
Oh, I can see everything down here.
Is it like everything is like lit up? Ooh, yeah, get that
yeah,
iron.
Literally full night vision.
Ah!
Oh!
No! No!
Oh my god,
Joey!
No!
Joey!
Ah! Ah! I blocked myself in.
Joey, you have a zombie behind you! No! No!
Yes! I just killed a bad guy! I'm so brave! Where's my friends? I just killed a skeleton. I'm brave.
Wow.
There's two more up there. Do you want to kill those?
No. All right, I'm going to fight him. Oh my god, no. I'm going to die. I'm going to die. No, no, no. No, no, no. No, 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 no.
Run! Run!
This is not good. I tried to be brave and I messed up. My hearts went down huge. I still see him.
He'll be fine. He can't see us.
Oh, he's blind.
He needs glasses.
He's like Shelby during the norm always.
Are you talking about her character or her?
Get her. Just her.
Are you stealing?
What? No, I just put more. I'm not stealing. I just put my own iron in there and then more coal. Why did you she just call me a thief? Did you hear what I said about you? Is that why you're being mean?
No. Wait, what? What did you say about me?
Oh.
We just think it's funny that ooh. You got the origin that makes you blind.
Ooh, ooh.
Guys, ooh. It's not funny. I need my glasses.
Shelby!
Shelby!
Oh my god, oh my god, oh my god. Guys, no, this is bad. I don't even have an iron chest piece.
Got
yet.
Him. We're okay. You know what we really need is a shield, and you'll never have to worry about a skeleton ever again in your life.
You need a stick?
Yeah. Oh, she's screaming.
Oh no,
oh,
she
no.
had so many mobs after
Shelby!
Her. Sorry, Shelby.
Oh. Yeah. Easy.
Wow, I'm learning how to PvP.
I'm gonna teach you the ways of a Minecraft god.
Whoa.
I'm gonna kill these guys and I'm getting this iron.
I can do things too. Oh, baby zombie! No! What do I do? What do I do?
Child, I don't know.
Shelby, I'm gonna die.
Oh,
I did it. I did
oh,
it.
You killed him.
Okay, now I'm using my shield. Oh, he didn't get me.
No! No!
Well, the baby zombie's
no.
coming for Mika. Mika, you gotta kill it.
No.
Mika!
I can't.
Oh my gosh, it has
tiny.
A little...
Gang up on him, he has a tiny...
Oh my god, no, I'm gonna die!
We got him, he's good.
Dude, I'm at 3.5 hearts. Ow, guys, I think I just pulled a muscle in my back because I just jolted so hard.
Eat up, y'all. Eat up.
It's breakfast time.
And then I'm
that's
good
why they call me the
continue.
Sweet man.
Splint. Oh.
Sweetie.
I gotta go.
Okay. She's working on it. It's work in progress. Hold the phone. We're gonna redo this right now because I didn't know how to read. when I first got this, and now I do when I was having trouble with my mic. But I am a truffle. Truffles, along with having normal properties of fungi, have the unique ability to adapt to situations on the fly. So you can switch between different magic spores. Red cap boosts offense, green cap boosts defense, and blue cap boosts mobility. Sneak using on a soil block with an empty hand will turn it into mycelium. At the cost of some food, you gain buffs based on the spore you have active when standing on mycelium. Red cap increases attack speed, green cap grants knockback immunity, and blue cap amplifies jump height. Food is decomposed before it's consumed, nullifying any status effects you would otherwise gain. Okay, I don't understand. Now back to your regularly scheduled programming. I need to get out of here, but I'm like scared. I got my knife. I got some armor. I'm okay.
Megan?
Oh my god, where are you?
Behind you. Hi.
Behind me?
Turn to the left.
Left?
Stop.
Whoa! Hi.
Joey and Shelby haven't talked to me while you've been online.
Oh, are they not online right now, though?
Or maybe they weren't, because I didn't close my Minecraft launcher.
Okay, yeah, they're probably sleeping.
Yeah, knowing those two.
Yeah, they would never ignore
sleep
you
all the time.
They say all the nice things about you. They like you.
Wait, are you included in they?
Well, I'm talking to you, so I'm not included in. I'm trying to be.
I know, I'm just joking. I'm just. Dang it, I'm Mika. Picking on you.
I'm trying to turn a new leaf where I'm nice to Mika, and she's making it really hard.
Ooh, she's Animal Crossing. New leaf.
Whoa, stop. Do you know what mycelium is? Is that like something cool?
It's like purple dirt.
Yeah, right? I can make that.
Yeah, that's actually extremely cool.
Right, because then I could sell it. Do you have like an emergency plan for when it starts to rain?
Probably dig down and then just set a timer.
Is there, what is this? Red sand? Ew, why am I gathering that?
I think I need it for my build.
Oh, I'll put it back. Wait, I could just give it to you. Sorry.
No, let me work for it.
I'm sorry. Just kidding. Wow, this is great. The Zoom is really punchy. Say something punchy. Ready? 3, 2, 1, go.
I am powerful.
Whoa.
I want to redo that.
Okay. Yeah. And you know what? You're still workshopping things. You're like figuring out your
tagline.
Yeah.
I'm going to redo it. Here.
Okay.
Tell me when.
Okay. All right.
I'm going to turn around. Ready?
Okay. Ready? 3, 2, 1, go.
My wife eats eggs.
Oh.
Okay. I'm going to go now.
Did you say my wife eats eggs?
Yeah. I don't know why.
Whoa.
I saw that I had an egg in my inventory, and it was the first thing that my brain said.
Well, I guess I'm going to go gather some resources so I can make myself a little mushroom.
All right. I'm sure we'll hear each other talking.
I'm like kind of a worried about this voice thingy. I could turn it off though, right?
Oh, I talk all the time.
I'm scared if someone hears me having
I sing to myself.
Yes.
I'm terrified of like one of the other members that I haven't met yet.
Oh my
just,
God.
Like stumbling upon me. And I'm sitting here just like, white terracotta in my pants. And then they're like, oh.
I think you should just randomly throw in like, my wife eats eggs. have fun, Mika. I'm gonna head off.
Bye, Megan.
Okay, bye. I'm turning a new leaf, okay? Like Animal Crossing, like how Mika said. I've had a whole year of not playing Minecraft. And I feel like with that time, I've had a lot of time to reflect and get my life together. First episode, your girl's gonna get her house done. I should go cave a bit. But anyways, this is the not so fun part. This is me just zooming. I'll keep recording in case anything interesting happens. I can look down. No, forget it. I don't wanna play. We have iron. We have enough to make some good stuff for ourselves. Whoa, what's that? You guys see that sparkly stuff? What's that? Ooh, girl. Ooh. Well, don't mind if I do. Wow, it makes a pretty noise. I'm a fun guy and I'm chilling. I'm Minecrafting and I ain't a villain. I'm done. It was just gonna get worse. That looks horrible. Shelby was right. I'm now a master. Oh, hell no. Do diamonds exist out here? Calm down, Megan. Relax. They're just bad guys. Oh, yeah. What am I doing? Am I like looking in the wrong biome? I'll just tunnel up and try and find my cords. It's daytime. Oh yeah, I'm pretty close actually. Right here. Don't really need this stone axe, but I'm gonna leave it in there because I'm a hoarder. I know some of you can relate, so don't even try and judge me. Let's just go this way and see what we find. It's boat time, baby! Let me get my knife out. Is that only... What the F? Hell no. I didn't know those things were hanging around. I don't want anything to do with that. I made it back to spawn. I did not go very far at all. I can't believe I didn't find any diamond. I got some more work to do. Let's pick this up at a later date. All right, listen up. I haven't played Minecraft in a while, and it's showing, I guess, with the new 1.18 update. Diamonds are at negative 54. So anyways, I found diamonds.
Maybe. Oh, hello. Do you have a house yet? I haven't
No. Got a mark of you. No, my power is like I'm a fungi. Oh. I'm trying to look for a place that has soil.
Hello.
Hello.
Wait, hang on. Let me show you.
Whoa. Oh,
did I go fully invisible?
Yeah. How did you do that?
That's my ability.
What?
I'm like ability buttons. This one's a speed boost, but it's Whoa. Not really all that crazy.
Okay, that's pretty sick. I have like knockback.
So this doesn't work?
No.
And you're clicking the air? It doesn't even look like you're...
Oh, did I just do it? What's that?
Oh, wait. Oh, my gosh. Oh, you have to click the ground. Oh, you can do it to grass. Okay, can you click the block that you're stood on? okay. Wait, don't change too much response. Scott will be mad. But you should definitely
you're right,
come
you're
here
right.
and do that in the middle of the night or something.
That was amazing. Oh, it takes my hunger. I just forgot. Wow, you just helped me figure that out. Thank you. Oh, you're so little. Wait, I didn't even know that. You're tiny. So cute.
Oh, and wait. Oh yeah, I changed my skin too.
Oh, it's so cute. Oh my gosh, that's incredible. I have
I'm gonna build.
Sorry. Oh, you can climb?
Oh yeah, I can, yeah. That's
what?
Sort of one of my little abilities.
That's incredible.
Yeah, I take fall damage though. If I, like,
fall that's down. Not good. That sounds like my nightmare, so.
I'm building just kind of over that hill in that red and green forest.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, he's right here.
Oh, whoa. Aggressive.
Oh, I shouldn't punch him.
Hey.
Hey, sorry, that was an aggressive way to get your attention.
Wait, Fwip, what's your powers?
You gonna tell us or no? Oh.
Oh.
There's a floating steak! Well, two can play at that game, Fwip.
Wait, guys, come back. All I got is little sparklies.
You can, like, grow the mycelium, right?
Yeah. Whoa.
I can eat rotten flesh.
Ew.
It's not great. It's not a great life. I won't lie to you. You know, it's no Elytron.
I got Illusioner, so I can go invisible, and I can shoot arrows. And
Whoa.
Also villagers are friendly towards me, but villagers and iron golems are not at all.
Whoa, that's really funny, though.
Voila, and welcome to my humble abode. Got some, like, materials started here. Got the little base for my little mushroom home. Lots of windows. Gonna have a loft space up here once I start laying out the concrete. But I did find a lush cave. So I have some moss block that I'm gonna lay out and then add some bone meal to it. It's gonna look really freaking cute. And I'm just gonna go into hyper build mode to get this guy going. Let's do this. Oh man, listen up, okay? I did something stupid. I used my power, which I can turn soil to mycelium, as you know. It takes my hunger when I do that. Well, I just left because I'm trying to get silk touch. I used my powers. My heart started like going down. I was like, what's happening? And I like every time I use my powers, it drains my hunger. But I just went out and traveled and I didn't bring any food with me because I had cleared out my inventory like a big dummy. Dude, I'm gonna be at half a heart. I'm gonna be so scared. I'm gonna be so sad if I die. Let's hope this doesn't happen. Shelby's logging in right now to tell me. She just told me I can't die from hunger. But like, if I log in and there's like a bad guy next to me and I get punched, I'm screwed. I also just watched the Euphoria finale. I'm just very emotional right now. And like, Shelby can't come give me food because she's blind in the sun. Mika's mocking me in the group chat. She's like, I'm in bed, so I can't help you. Just don't fall in a hole or something. Ha ha ha. This is not how I wanted things to start. Okay, sun's up. Here we go. Okay. Zero food. Zero food. Is there any food in my backpack? Would there be any food in... No, of course not. Okay. I just gotta find food. I just gotta hope nothing hits me and I can find a snack. Home is not that far away. I can literally just... I can go back home. Guys, this is like... This is so intense. There's probably intense music playing because Lina is in charge of the edit and I might be walking to my death right now. I might literally just ruin this, but I also might not. My home, see that H? That's my, oh my God, no fall damage, please. Inside my hut, there's all my food that I'll never leave again. I'll just eat a piece of steak and then I'll be a good girl. And I'll always pack peanut butter and jelly sandwiches everywhere I go. I'll never do this again, I promise. Minecraft gods, I'll be a good. I think Shelby's staying on because she's waiting to see if I perish. Okay. Close the door. Your food. I don't care. Just eat some carrots, Megan. Just eat some carrots. Okay. Oh my God. Oh my God. Why would I do that? Why would I leave? Wow. Okay. I don't even know if I have it in me to like go out and do what I was gonna do. That was horrible. Oh yeah, I've made some things. So I have a backpack, but I also made this little cool botanist workbench. I can make these really awesome mushroom blocks. It has like mushroom planks and stairs, and they have really cool doors and trap doors. Then I can also make all these different types of mushrooms, which I'm pretty stoked about. I can't believe I almost died. It's the first episode. Jesus Christ. Alas, adventuring with my pals and, you know, getting in dangerous situations has been quite fun, but I think I'm ready to lay down some roots, really get grounded here, and build my first home in the very first episode. Really just kind of doing a lot of firsts here for myself, and it's not going to be a dirt home or a treehouse, which is a huge shocker. Normally, if you know my channel, I always love building tree houses, but since I'm going with this new mushroom persona, I thought, why not try something new? I found a dope spot. I packed up my things and let's make the pilgrimage over to the new area. Let's take a look at the sweet progress on my little mushroom home. It's looking a little bit bare. I definitely have some work to do. But I'm pretty happy with where it's at, and I'll give you guys a little tour in a second. You probably know how this works, but I was just shown this recently, and it blew my freaking mind. Like, whoa. Is this not amazing? This is the best thing Minecraft has done. I'm all about it. This is just the beginning of my building for my home. But I feel like it's a good little base. But this is my little home. A little quaint little home. Got a little sink. You know, got the little oven happening. All my storage system hanging in these crates. I'm gonna have to create a better enchant area, but right now this is all I can afford. Here's my bedroom. I'll add more books and stuff there. And then I'm gonna create like a little deck, an awning right here. I hope you guys have enjoyed my very first episode of Afterlife. I have 10 lives to spend. 10 origins, and knowing me, it's been a while since I've played Minecraft, so this mushroom girl might be a little bit short-lived, but I mean, who knows, right? Right. Make sure you check out everyone else's perspectives over on their YouTube channels. I put all of the links in the description. Everyone's story is different. Go ahead and check out what each of them rolled, and let me know in the comments down below which origin is your favorite and which one would you like me to get next. Personally, I hope I roll the cat origin. Thank you so much for watching this video. If you liked it, make sure you give it a huge thumbs up and check me out over on twitch.tv/strawberry17plays. I'll be live streaming a lot of Afterlife, so if you want to be a part of my builds, possibly be named after one of my cows or pigs or chickens that I'm gonna get, make sure you hop in this stream. Link is down below as well, and I'll see you guys later.